गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, गुड मॉर्निंग डियर स्टूडेंट्स, वेलकम टू ऑनलाइन क्लास। आई होप ऑल आर गुड। नाउ टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू डिस्कस अबाउट फ्रैक्शन, मल्टीप्लीकेशन ऑफ फ्रैक्शन। मल्टीप्लीकेशन ऑफ फ्रैक्शन टू फ्रैक्शन। डियर स्टूडेंट्स, ऑलरेडी यस्टरडे क्लास वी डिस्कस्ड मल्टीप्लीकेशन ऑफ फ्रैक्शन टू होल नंबर। ऑलरेडी क्लियरली वी डिस्कस्ड हाउ टू मल्टीप्लाई फ्रैक्शन टू होल नंबर। अंडरस्टैंड? देन नाउ हाउ टू मल्टीप्लीकेशन फ्रैक्शन टू फ्रैक्शन। एग्जाम्पल दिस टाइप, दे आर गिवन एग्जाम्पल्स। 2/3 मल्टीप्लीकेशन 2/4। ओके, दिस इज द गिवन क्वेश्चन। व्हाट इज दैट? 2/3, 2/4। अंडरस्टैंड? This is one fraction and this is one fraction. You should multiply this fraction to this fraction. It means fraction to fraction. In previous class, what we discussed? 2/3 multiplication 3. This is whole number and it is multiplication, fraction number. We multiply whole number to fraction number. Now this is fraction to fraction. How to multiply fraction to fraction? Okay. Now let us discuss this problem. Already how to solve the addition problem, how to solve the multiplication, how to solve the subtraction problem. Now we are going to discuss this problem. Okay. Now what I am going to discuss you, 2/3 multiplication 2/4. This is the given question. Find the product. What is that? Find the product. Find the product. This is the given question. Okay. Dear students, your attention should be this whiteboard only. Okay. 2/3, 2/4. Find the product. First step, you should write as it is. 2/3, 2/4. Then second step, what is there? In multiplication means compulsory should do multiply. Top numbers, multiply top numbers. Top numbers, bottom numbers. The another name of the top means it is a numerator. The bottom number means it is denominator. Got it? Dear students, multiply top numbers, then multiply bottom numbers. What is that? Multiply bottom numbers. Okay. Now, multiply top numbers means, sir, we should consider top number. In this fraction, top number is 2, and this fraction, top number is 2, and here bottom number 3, and here 4. Is it clear? Now the name of the top number is numerator, the name of the bottom number is denominator. Okay. Then we are telling that you should multiply numerator to numerator, then multiply denominator to denominator, then keep the answer. Okay. Now 2/3 multiplication 2/4, this type you have to write. Afterwards you should take one big line, that is the division symbol we are calling. Then 2 into 2, 3 into 4. This is the solving method. This is the multiplication of fraction to fraction. Then 2 to the 4, then 3 4 the 12. This is the answer. Okay, what is that? This is answer. Sir, what is that answer? 4 by 12. It is the answer. Another one is there. Sir, 4 by 12 is there. Sir, if it is possible to keep in simplest form, you should keep. Sir, not possible means you should leave there only. Okay. Then, sir, 4 by 12, if it is possible to keep in simplest form? Yes or no? Yes, because 4 and 12 have same table. One rule is there. If you are going to keep in simplest form means, first you have to search it. The given numerators and the denominators have same table or not. If it is same table, you should keep. Yes sir, 4 and 12 have same table sir, that 4 is the table. Which is the table? 4 is the, 4 1 is the, 4 3 is the. Then answer is 1 by 3. The answer is 1 by 3. This is the final answer. Okay. This is the final answer. Understood? Any doubt? I hope not. Okay, next problem we are going to discuss. Next problem I am going to discuss now. Second one example, 2 by 6 multiplication, 3 whole, 4 by 5. Find the product. Find the product. This is your exercise 2.3 problems. This is your exercise 2.3 problems. Dear students, what is the given problem? 2 by 6 multiplication, 3 whole, 4 by 5. 3 whole, 4 by 5. This is the given question. Then find the product. First, you should observe that fraction. Given problems, you should observe carefully. Okay. Then what 2 by 6 is there? 3 whole, 4 by 5 is there. Sir, 1 is the fraction, another one is in mixed fraction is there. Then what we do? Sir, first you should convert that mixed to improper fraction. Mixed to improper fraction is equal to 2 by 6 multiplication 3 whole 4 by 5. Then is equal to 2 by 6 as it is you should keep. Then multiplication is equal 3 whole 4 by 5 is there. This is we call, this is mixed fraction. What is that? Mixed fraction. This mixed fraction you should convert in improper fraction. Improper fraction means denominator and whole number you should multiply, the answer you should go and add numerator. Then 5 threes are 15. 15 plus 4, how much? 15 plus 4, yes, 19 by 5. This is the now answer. Now it is clear, because fraction to fraction you should multiply. Fraction to fraction, then is equal to 2 into 19, 6 into 5. Okay, then 2 into 19, 6 into 5 is there. Okay, dear students, 19 twos are how much? But I told every class I am going to. I told you 10 times I told. Compulsory should by heart. Not 10 times, 100 times, 1000 times I told. Every class I am going to tell that. Yes, you should by heart the table. Tables is very important. Understand? Okay. Now, here 19 is there and here 2 is there. Okay. 19 and 2, 6 into 5 is there. You should multiply top numbers and you should multiply bottom numbers. This is called bottom number, this is called top number. Top number means numerator, bottom number means denominator. In the addition and subtraction, compared to multiplication and division, it is very easy multiplication and division. Addition and subtraction is tough, little bit tough, because it is all numbers are here only, you should multiply and keep, only simple work is there. Okay, then 19 twos are how much? 38 divided by 6 fives are how much? 30. What I told, if it is possible to simplest form, you should keep. If not possible, leave there. Okay. Then 38 and 30, if it is possible to keep in simplest form, yes sir, possible, because 38 and 30 have twos are table. It's have same table. Which table? Twos are table. Then twos are table, how to cancel it? We have to use cancellation method. Already clearly we discussed in which standard? 6th standard, we clearly discussed there how to cancel the problems. Cancellation method. Then 2 1s are 2, 3 minus 2, 1 is remaining and 18, 2 9s are 9, 2s are 38, 2 1s are 5s. The answer is 19 by 15. The answer is 19 by 15. Okay, this is your final answer. Okay, now what it? All of you write down this one. Yesterday what I given homework you should send me, okay? ओके नेक्स्ट प्रॉब्लम थर्ड वन, टू होल 4/8 मल्टीप्लिकेशन टू होल 3/6 सॉल्व। दिस इज वन मार्क्स क्वेश्चन, दिस इज वन मार्क्स क्वेश्चन। फर्स्ट सर हियर दिस इज ऑल्सो मिक्सर फ्रैक्शन एंड मिक्सर फ्रैक्शन, वी शुड मल्टीप्लाई मिक्सर फ्रैक्शन टू मिक्सर फ्रैक्शन ओनली। ओके नाउ लेट अस डिस्कस टू होल 4/8 टू होल 3/6। ओके इज इट क्लियर? ओके नाउ नेक्स्ट, फर्स्ट द गिवन फ्रैक्शंस, दिस इज द मिक्सड फ्रैक्शन, यू शुड कन्वर्ट इन इम्प्रॉपर फ्रैक्शन। ओके दिस इज ओके टू होल 4/8 इंटू टू होल 3/6। फर्स्ट दिस वन यू शुड कन्वर्ट इन, फर्स्ट दिस वन यू शुड कन्वर्ट इन मिक्सड फ्रैक्शन टू इम्प्रॉपर फ्रैक्शन। ओके देन टू होल 4/8 मल्टीप्लिकेशन टू होल 3/6। ओके देन 8 टू जा प्लस 2 प्लस 8 टू जा 16 प्लस 4 20/8 मल्टीप्लिकेशन 6 टू जा 12 प्लस 3 15 by 6 20/8 into 15/6 then we should multiply bottom number to bottom number and top number to top number, otherwise denominator to denominator and numerator to numerator you should multiply. Okay then 20 into 15 8 into 6 then find the answer 15 0 the 0 and 15 2 the how much 15 0 the 0 15 2 the 30 then 6 8 the 48 6 8 the 48 then 300 by 48 your answer, this answer, this is your answer, but if it is possible that product keep in simplest form, if not possible leave there. Okay. Sir yes it is possible sir, possible means sir both unit place, numerator and denominator unit place have even number. Then that even number how many you should consider that 2's are table completely divisible by that given fraction. Okay. Then 2 1's are, 2 5's are, 2 0's are, 2 2's are, 2 4's are. Again, if it is possible, again possible. 2 7's are, 2 5's are, 2 1's are, 2 2's are. 75 by the answer is 75 by tolu. This is the final answer. Okay. This is the final answer. Okay. All of you, you should write down this one. Next problem, now I am going to discuss you. Okay, dear students, next problem in your exercise. Dear students, next one, 3, 4, 2 by 5 multiplication, 4 by 7. This is your exercise problem. Remember that I am going to discuss your exercise 2.3 problems only. Okay, today's homework, that is, remember. Okay, now 3 whole 2 by 5 and 4 whole 4 by 7 only. One is improper fraction, another one is mixed fraction. One is improper, another one is mixed fraction means you should consider the given fractions. First of all, you should convert it mixed to improper fraction. Okay. Now let us discuss 3 whole 2 by 5 multiplication, 4 by 7. 5 3s are 15. 5 3s are 15 plus 2. How much? 17 by 5 multiplication, 4 by 7. Okay. Is it clear? 17 by 5 into 4 by 7. Okay. Now, let us discuss top numbers to top number you should multiply, bottom number to bottom number you should multiply. Compulsory, denominator to denominator and numerator to numerator you should multiply the problems. Okay. Now 17 into 4, 5 into 7. Okay. Then 5 into 7 is equal to 17 4's are 68, 7 5's are 35. Yes. Sir, if it is possible to keep it simplest form, if it is possible. If possible means you should keep it. If not possible means we should leave that there only. Sir, if it is not possible, sir, because here 5 is there, 1 is the unit place, one side is odd number, other side is even number is there, sir. Not possible, sir. Then we should keep there. Okay. Now, remember, dear students, what I am going to tell you, this is the multiplication of fraction to fraction. Is it clear? This is multiplication of fraction to fraction. One side also fraction is there, another side also fraction is there. They are given fraction to fraction means top number to top number, bottom number to bottom number, you should multiply. Okay. And denominator to denominator, numerator to numerator, denominator to denominator. You should multiply, then give an answer. But they are given two whole multiplication 6 by 3. This step they are given problem means you should, one is the whole number, another one is the fraction. One is the whole number, another one is fraction. That time you should do numerator multiplication whole, then as it is denominator you should keep, then you should multiply only whole number and numerator. Okay, but another one is there, if it is possible, denominator to whole number, cancellation is there, possible means you should cancel it. Okay, yesterday class clearly we discussed that one, and I given homework also, that exercise 2.2 problems I given. Is it clear? Now all of you write down this problem. Now I will give you some problems in your board. You should write and solve and send me. Okay. Okay. Now I will give you some problems. This is your HW. Solve the following problems. Okay, write down this one. 6 into 2 whole 4 by 8. Second one. 2 whole 4 by 6 into 3 by 2. Third one. 9 by 5 into 2 whole 6 by 10. Fourth one. 9 whole 8 by 6. 8 by 10 into 12 by 20. These four problems you have to solve and send to my WhatsApp number. Okay, write down this one. Okay, dear students, I hope all are understood how to solve the fraction to fraction problems. Now I am going to finish my class. Thank you.